in the regular loading screen. Wolf Tales. I'm gonna name my character Shifix. Creating character. I'm gonna choose the gray wolf. Very classic. Outlawed Mercy. It's a good name, but it's with my regular one. Shifix. No, Lone Wolf. My channel name. Wilderlands is dangerous and mystical place where the trees and earth still pulse with mystical energy. Here, such animal guards their territory while hunting and surviving off the land. For centuries, the legendary pack gray wolves have remained at the top of the food chain, maintaining the natural order led by the alpha. The last remaining dire wolf not only confers but some lonesome giant bears who tend to keep to themselves. Sorry if I'm reading bad. I'm not a very good reader, but however, nature's balance is now threatened as the river has become contained, causing competition between the animals over the remaining spring water. Even foreign tigers have been spotted far outside of their borders, causing concern amongst the rest of the animals. There have been rumors of ancient reptiles arising the surface from centuries of slaughter, claiming the mountains and caves as their own. The gray wolves are now called upon them to investigate the source of these troubled times. Oh, yeah. As the season comes to an end, it marks the beginning of the cubs' training. The dire wolf rounds up his pups to teach them how to survive in the wild. I like this to read correctly. Right now, there is a colony of rabbits ahead. Wolves need to prey on rabbits. They are central to our survival. We have to kill them? I think that was like 2 days. 9 months later. 9 months later, yeah. Something is out of place here. What is the Midnight Wolf clan doing in our territory? It has been many years since any of the clans have dared to break the piece. Stay close behind me as I take a closer look. As you explore the wild, you will encounter other clans. Okay. Midnight Wolves. This clan is the Midnight Wolf. When you defeat all clans, the Alpha will appear. Okay. And so on. Guys, that'll be the end of this video. Well, hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.